Wow, that was crazy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh, I don't have any. Oh, I thought I was going to hit him, but I don't. I didn't have a pipe. It's a very weird world where ink is a currency. I can trade ink for stuff. I mean, it's just a pipe. Whoa. Ah, hey, how you going? Boris, you're a real hit. Oh, oh yeah, now we're having some fun, Boris. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. No, no, chest bumps. Are you serious? I don't even have a chest. Come on. Really difficult. I got stinky ink in my hand. I don't want to be touching it. Even though, ow! Oh, you hit me in the booty again. Give me some Twizzlers. Oh, wow. Come on, Twizzlers. No, you can't have my Twizzlers, Boris. Oh, okay, okay, you can. You can share Twizzlers. If the machine gives me Twizzlers, I'll give you some Twizzlers. Boris, what you doing? What you doing with that cart there, Boris? No. Okay. Looks like that cart wasn't all it's cracked up to be. Woo! Did I do it? Yes, yes, yes. If I'm dying, then you're crying. Woo-wee! Oh, Boris, why? Oh, he turned into stinky ink. Oh, no. And he's gone. What? What's the feeling? Uh-oh. Ah! What the? Whoa! Nice to meet you. Really took a stab at it. Whoa, who was that? Go back up. I want to see. I want to see who it was. What? Boris! You're alive! Yay, buddy! Were you looking so angry? What? What's
the feeling? Uh-oh. Bam! What the?
Whoa! Nice to meet you. Really took a stab at it. Whoa, who was that? Go back up. I want to see. I want to see who it was. What? Boris! You're alive! Yay, buddy! Oh, you're looking so angry. I hope you're not angry at me. I didn't do anything. I mean, I did kill you, but it wasn't you, so you don't have to worry about it, okay? Yay! Boris is still alive. I was so bummed out there for a second. All right. In a chapter. Yeah. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'll make sure to do everything you can to make this most popular video on the internet because it totally deserves it because it's so good. Till next time. Later, appetizers. Doing a no pants dance. Hey, it's an after credits thingy. Is it a cutscene? She doesn't look like she feels very good. Better call that doctor.
My job is to make college easier because students have a lot of fun.
Sorry, coach.
Please. Mike Harper, an econ major who piles on the pressure. Grammarly?
Oh, I think a slime monster posted here. Hey, yo, what's it now? Back here with another game video. Look what it is. Sandy and the Ink Machine, Chapter 5. After all this time, the final chapter resumes. Ooh, that's creepy. I'm not going to go in that closet. Oh, boy. I've been waiting for this, you guys. I'm so excited. Are you excited? When I get excited, I get gassy. Boink! Ah, that's better. Here it goes. Chapter 5. The last reel. Last reel what? Just joking. I know what it means. Okay, what's going on? You don't need Michael Jackson? Think of Michael Jackson! Just beat it! Beat it! Okay, that's not Michael Jackson. What are you doing? Oh, yes, I'm getting up. Get a moving. Hey! Yeah, I think it's Bruno Mars! Yes, it is Bruno Mars! Orange! Because I'm gassy? Rupert Bun Butterbun! Because I don't have legs! I know that you talk too much. Hey, can I color on the walls? Stop talking about boring things. You want to play Battleship or something? If you don't, I'll fart again.
Down here, strangers aren't good things.
Well, I'm not a stranger.
How can we trust you?
I'm an orange. Of course you can trust me.
I know what you are.
I'm an orange. Henry Von Orange. Yeah, I work at the pooper market. Do you mind? Skinny Jeans McGillicuddy. Oh, Alex. I'm going to call you Skinny Jeans McGillicuddy.
We'll talk again later.
No, I don't want to talk later. You know what interesting thing? Hey, it's Boris. Boris. Henry Von Orange. Are you back yet? Are you back yet? Hey, are you back yet? That wasn't as soon as you could. Horace, let me out of here. Horace. Would you do, Horace? Can I ask you a question? Why are you looking at me like that? No, it's not sliced to meet me, okay? I'm not delicious. Don't jump me. Ooh, what's this? Did I try that? A Henry Von Orange?
You must be hungry.
Hey, did you make the peanut butter bottle about sandwiches? Now, what is that? Did you get that out of the toilet? What is that?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Horace, are you a little hungry?
But I still can't hear properly.
I wouldn't eat that. I think that came out of the toilet. Hey! You break it? Don't you point at me, Boris. You break it, you buy it. You gotta pay. You gotta buy it now. It's 400 payments for 13 brick and toilets. Ooh, what's this? Did I got it? A Henry Von Orange? Sweet, did you make the beef bottle about sandwiches? Now, what is that? Did you get that out of the toilet? What is that? Okay, I guess, Boris, are you a little hungrier than I am? I wouldn't eat that. I think that came out of the toilet. Hey! You break it? Don't you point at me, Boris. You break it, you buy it. You gotta pay. You gotta buy it now. 400 payments for $13.95. I'll only accept cashier's checks. Get back here, Boris, and pay me. He didn't like it. Joke's on him, though. I didn't want it anyway.
What?
Creepy peepers. Hey, that's what I said, creepy peepers. Oh, burn. What? I usually nya-nya to get hurt. You hear me? Talk too much. Back in black. Talking about a bunny. Farted in a bucket. That's his name, Gus. Jimmy Tom Butterbuns.
I don't think he's very fond of me.
Nobody does. Talk too much. Whistling pinwheel?
I'm talking
about one of the other
ones. Good for you.
It was a chimichanga. Look inside, boo! toilet. Oh, I think a slime monster pooped in here. I don't know what's in there. I'm not. Oh, wait. Oh, maybe it's the back of the toilet. I bet you that's it. Okay, that's better. Sis, what is that? Kimmy, Kimmy always gets yes. That's a pipe if I ever saw one. Yeah, this isn't just a pipe dream. Busting them all down. Ooh, something's looking fishy. I get it? Because there's fish? I don't know where to go. She will leave you for dead. But it's not very nice. It's not what a friend would do. Nothing in there. Anything. I guess we're out of here, you guys. Ooh, delicious. Making soup? Yeah, making it in the heat. That's right. What's going on out here? Do I want to go? I don't really want to, but here we go. I don't see anything. All clear. A lot of stinky ink coming down from the ceiling. Oh, red, completely gone. Hey, get away from me, you stinky ink monster. No, you can't touch me. What are you, baby? Just crawling on the floor. Get out of here. Yeah, that's what you get, you stinky ink monster. Woo! That was good. First enemy, damn. That's right, buddy. I got your number. Okay, anything over here? Yeah, looking pretty good. Looking good, looking good. What's in the hood? What? Throttle.